Good afternoon, and welcome to the Health Arts Society of Alberta. My name is Whitney, and this is Marek, and we're so pleased to be here at the Winspear Centre today performing for you. We've prepared a program of songs by two composers, Johann Kaspar Merz and Franz Schubert. Johann Kaspar Merz was an Austro-Hungarian composer who is perhaps most noted for his incorporating the pianistic traditions of Schubert and Schumann and Liszt and Chopin as well into the tradition of the classical guitar. This first piece we'll sing for you, Verlust, describes the poet and his watching a crackling fire. He's comparing it to his own dwindling courage, and there's a storm outside that's threatening to extinguish it forever. In the second piece, Der Zitternschläger, we have an ode to the zither, which might be compared to today's modern guitar.
Sie sah Passion.
These next three pieces are by composer Franz Schubert, and we've selected them because they all center around the topic of messages. The first is Die Post from Schubert's Der Winterreise. The second is Liebesbotschaft, or Love's Message, and the third is Ständchen, or Serenade.
Thank you.
Thank you once again for joining us today. We hope that you stay safe and keep well.